It is also affecting pets. Experts say that during excessive heat, dogs should have one or more separate areas of shade large enough to accommodate their entire body and protect it from the direct rays of the sun. ACCT Philly says not having shade and water for your dog can be deadly. If you do not give your dog shade, you can face a $500 fine. By the way, to report a dog that you see in danger, you can call 267-385-3800. We'll post that information on CBSPhilly.com as well.